At Mettler Toledo, we are introducing IND360 Smart Factory. In this video, we will show you how to connect IND360 to an OPC UA client and how to exchange data between the units. When ordering, include the Industrial Ethernet plus IIoT option for OPC UA communication. In the IND360 web interface, look under Industrial Ethernet settings. Select either Profinet plus IIoT or Ethernet IP plus IIoT according to your desired automation network. Complete IP and OPC UA port settings according to your local requirements. For IND360, you will connect to OPC UA using the Industrial Ethernet ports. Industrial Ethernet is the physical communication, whereas OPC UA is the function over the network. You may use any OPC UA client software that you'd like. In this video, we use UA Expert as an example. Now we will open a new file and give a server name. Type in the URL based on the Industrial Ethernet settings of the IND360 you just completed. Leave security settings to none and authentication to anonymous, then click OK. Now you are connected to the IND360 and have access to its data under Device Set, IND360. The weight information is under Scale, Current Weight. Drag and drop your desired field to the center to see the current status. Under Condition Monitoring, you will find status information such as Connection OK and Smart 5 Alarms. We can see the weight value change on the screen, and as that goes above the rated capacity of the scale that we set, we see we get an overload alarm. That alarm will stay there until we remove weight from the scale, just as recommended on the screen. Basic operations such as zero, tear, and clear tear are also possible using OPC UA. Let's call a tear function. For example, let's right-click on Set Tear and click the Call button. Immediately, we can see that the tear is completed by looking at gross and net weight. And now, as we clear the tear, we once again see gross, net, and tear weights change as we would expect. In the last few minutes, you have seen just how easy it is to use IND360 Smart Factory OPC UA function. IND360 is one of industry's first devices that connects to a PLC, DCS, and MES simultaneously, becoming a perfect fit for the OT and IT convergence in today's production facilities. Even if you don't use OPC UA right away, your strategy may change in the future. Therefore, we recommend ordering this option because it allows a seamless transition at no cost. Thanks for watching.